Weightlifting is what I grew up doing from a young kid, and now I coach it. I come from a family, a storied family of weightlifters. I grew up in the sport, born and raised in Astoria, Queens. I started going to competitions in the 1960s. I have memories of being at McBurney Y when I was like 8 years old, playing around with a bar. I was probably 11 years old when I had my first official workouts and started training. My first competition was, I was, I guess, 13, 1974, 1975, I have it written down. And it was a open meet in New York, I think. And that was it. I competed from probably 74 to 76, and then I retired, my first retirement. I had enough. I was a teenage kid. My father was like a little, very aggressive coach. But then in 87, I went on a vacation with Butch, my brother. And then I stayed in Berkeley, and I had nothing else to do. So I joined the Berkeley Y. They had two platforms. In fact, my friend Dave Stein just showed me a picture of how it is now. It's all redone. And it was one of those old Russian bars locked up that belonged to, I think, a guy named Fred. And the only way I knew how to train, like I said before, I wasn't much into curls. But I came back, and I had left as a 67.5 athlete. I came back, I was 100 kilos. And I lost weight to make 100 kilos. And I actually beat my best from before. And a guy I used to train with who was one of the top national lifters in the 60s, Mario Lazzaro, who was around when I was a kid, he still lifted that whole time. He thought it was the greatest thing because you broke your old records. I said, Mario, though, you know, I'm like, you're 50 kilos heavier now. What the, you know, still doesn't matter. I said, all right. And I got lucky. I got a whole second career. And then I competed for the next 20 years from like 87 to 2007. And I just got more and more into the coaching aspect, obviously. And I'm a better coach than I was a weightlifter. And that goes without saying. I've had great coaches who taught me, and I'm also very smart. No. I have a great eye. That's the one thing I have. I think I see a lot. You know, and that's what I do now. All over the place. Good luck editing. You want me to give you directions to Hoboken or Bayonne?